Fulton Brook Estates this morning impacted several families. Two school buses were not allowed into the subdivision while police searched for that man. CBS 42 News has learned that parents of several of the 15 elementary and high school students affected drove their children to school. Police did allow them to do this. They said it was at their own risk.